TriHealth is eliminating 440 positions. At least 150 are open positions that will not be filled. Some employees will be reassigned or retrained. And though it's operating at about 95% capacity, that 5% reduction in operation is costly. TriHealth lost $100 million between March and May.